such a pleasure to come home because I have a very special love for this city.
About where I'm from, you know, big up my hometown, my territory, my state, but I couldn't figure out much to brag about. Well, Prince lives here, we got 10,000 lakes, but wait, the women are beautiful, to me they are, and we're not infested with pretentious movie stars, and it hit me, Minnesota is dope, if only simply, for not what we have, but what we don't.
Okay.